Okay, today we're talking a little bit about The Harder They Come. No, Try and Try. If You Get It, You Can Really Want by Jimmy Cliff, and trying to create a little reggae beat with the right hand. So I'm holding a C chord with my left hand, and goes like that. F chord. So let's break that down. So if you start like, let's see, with the bass and the snare drum, that's a good place to start. This is like, and one, two, three, four. So you can see the hand is kind of doing one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Often with my hand, I'll actually kind of do this. I think it's sort of subtle, but I'm actually rotating the thumb in like this, like that. And then, and one, two, three, and one, two, three, four, and one, two, three, and one, two, three, and one, two, three. So the hardest one of these gestures I think to get is this one, where you're actually getting the snare drum and the bass. So you may have to practice that. It's so hard I can't do it. And I'm doing this rotation a little bit, like that. So just do one. Hold that C chord. Ugh. Yuck. There's one. There's one. And then you put it back in this and one, two, three, and one, two, three, and one, two, three. And then you're gonna put in all the upbeats on the fingers. And then you adapt that for the rest of the chords to the song, and you got it. Have fun.